And what's poppin', y'all? I wasn't gonna do no more reaction of Adele, right? Easy on me, because I think I've done like 3 to 4 right now. I don't really know. You feel me? But I saw Double A did it. I'm like, bet, I'm about to. I gotta come up here, because you know I mess with this female, right? So yeah, I gotta come up here since she did the cover. So that's what we're finna do. We're finna check out Easy on Me, the cover by Miss Double A. The reason why I keep saying Double A every time is I don't want to mess up her name and pronounce it wrong, you feel me? So I gotta hear her pronounce it first before I do. That's why I call her Double A. Let's go. Okay. She got this soft tone singing this song, cause I've heard people sing this and people belt the fuck, bro. Yeah, but I love this song, but I man, shout out to Adele, bro, cause she know how to make a fucking song, dude. Like, and Double A, she just got a soft tone while she's singing this song. Like, I like it. It's complimenting. I like it. And I am drowning in this song. Bro, I knew she was gonna kill this couple, dude. Yeah, I could tell. Like, I said it in my head. I said it yesterday because I saw that she posted. I don't know when this posted, but I saw the video yesterday, right? And I said it in my head. I didn't say it out loud, but I said it. Just now, before I start playing the video, before I started recording, I'm knowing she gonna kill this. And I said it yesterday in my head too. I'm knowing she killed this. If well, you can't tell me different. I knew. I already knew she was gonna kill it. Baby, let me.
There ain't no room for things to change when we are both so deeply stuck in our ways.
Man, listen to this song, but this song is a beautiful track. And in me saying that, when I listen, I'm like, bro, I wonder what is the process of her making this song, dude. Like, literally, I wish I was able to write a song this beautiful and put it out to the public and see the reaction from people liking it to people even covering it. But man, that's just, it just feels like an awesome feeling. Like, so at times like these, when I see creative artists, bro, and they sound so beautiful, they sing, I wish I was talented in that era. If I wish I was musically talented, like literally, I'm not joking. Like, not saying I always do feel like this, I don't. It's only when I do reaction videos, for some reason, part of me wish I was, you feel me? Like, part of me wish I was able to sing, able to write song, just be a part of the music industry to create good music. You feel me? Just to create good music and see the reaction from other people. Knowing it ain't gonna always be a good reaction, but still, you feel me? Like, imagine going on stage, singing this song as Adele, right? The lights off, lights dim, everyone phones out. You feel me? All you see is the flashlight, right? And people just sing this song. You hear in the crowd singing your song that you created. Man, I feel blessed. I really mean it, but you feel me? Just look out. Just imagine a big crowd in front of you. Just imagine like stadium type of crowd, like arenas, like. And it's dark. It's dim. The lights are dim. It's just the phone lights. And people doing this while they're singing your song. Man, that seems like such a fucking vibe, right? I ain't gonna lie with y'all. Man, I wish I could receive that feeling, but I can't because I'm not musically talented in no way. Like, I love listening to music, but when it comes to writing, singing, or rapping, or none of that shit, I'm not good at it at all. But it's all good. God loved teasing people. Like, he know I would love this, but why didn't he give me the talent? Because you know what I hate? I hate people that can sing and got the talent for some, but they don't use it. Like, because I know people that can sing, but they just like sing at church or something. You feel me? Like, go create a YouTube channel and do covers like these, but you pissing me off. At least use it to make money. When I see them with this talent and they don't use it to benefit, I mean, if you don't want to, you don't want to, but I'm just saying, bro, God just wasted a talent on you because you're just singing just to sing at this point. Like, you're making me mad. Like, people like me that will utilize their talent. God, if you didn't know, not trying to be rough with you. I love you from the bottom of my heart. You created me. I'm not trying to be rude or anything, but I'm like, you know, you created me. You know I would have definitely used this to make my life better a little bit. Maybe that's arrogant and fucking money hunger or something. Maybe that's why he didn't give it to me. Because all I see is cha-ching, cha-ching, cha-ching. And some folks are just happy to be able to sing. I don't know. Maybe I'm just being too greedy.
You can't lie how hard I've tried. I changed who I was to put you both first.
This is such a beautiful song, and A, she just translated it through her voice of how much of a beautiful song. Translated, is that right? Transition it? Whatever the word is, y'all get what I'm trying to say. She just, through her voice, you can feel and hear that it is genuinely a beautiful song. Like, when you just sit back and listen to it, man. Shout out to the people though, man. Shout out to the people though. Everybody. Just shout out to everybody. Adele, everybody. Like, genuinely. Because we got some talented folks on this earth, but it's fucking crazy. Like, literally. I played a little video while I'm into my mind. But yeah, I'll see y'all on the next one. Peace.
I'm on the road to riches driving by ya. But these niggas won't pop my tires. Blue wings got fire. My name on flyers.